guys, it's Brooke, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a DIY rainbow bath bomb, and I'm just really excited because I found all the supplies to make this at my house, so it didn't even cost me anything, and I'm just really excited because I've been obsessed with bath bombs lately, so it's kind of cool how I got to make one myself, and I kind of like, personally, I liked how it turned out. It makes my bath, like, looks really colorful, so I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get on with the video. You'll need food coloring, salt, baking soda, lemon juice, container, cups, and some kind of perfume to give your bath bomb a scent, and a spray bottle. So you want to put about a cup of baking soda into your container. Along with the baking soda, you want to put about 2 or 3 teaspoons of salt. Now you just want to stir the baking soda and salt together. I have a big spray bottle, but only put in about like 2 or 3 tablespoons of water in the squirt bottle. Then put about 5 tablespoons of lemon juice. Now put in any color you want, like, your bath bomb to be. You can just pick a variety of colors because it's a rainbow bath bomb. Now spray in whatever perfume or scent you want your bath bomb to be. I advise you not to use an expensive perfume because you're going to be using a lot of it. Now you want to spray in the mixture as you go and then stir it up, because if you spray it in all at once, it will get all liquidy and you want it a really thick consistency, kind of like sand. Then I put the pink into a cup. I did 4 colors, pink, blue, yellow, and purple. Then I used this cake pop silicone mold. You can use any mold you want. Then I just added in pink to every single mold. Then I added in the blue. Then I put in the purple and the yellow, then I just pushed everything down very firmly. Then I lined a cupcake tray with cupcake wrappers and I did the same process with this one. Oh, and a side note, make sure you push everything down or else they won't stay together. You could just let them just sit out and air dry, but I just wanted to do it the quicker way and put them in the freezer. Then the next day, I just took them out. And this is what they look like when I got them out of the freezer. Now just fill up your bathtub and throw them in your set.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And remember, at 100 subscribers, I'm going to be doing a giveaway. So make sure to subscribe because it's free. Why not? And I just made a vlog channel just like a couple days ago. And I'm just going to be posting some regular like vlogs. And just, it's nothing really special. Just some days when I just feel like I need to film. And I'll just... So just remember, I'll have it in the in the description, my vlog channel, so make sure to subscribe to that just to see behind the scenes of all my footage and everything. So, I love you guys to the moon and back. Bye, lovelies!